I'm going to be honest with you. When it comes to creating engaging social media, I find it very, very difficult and also really, really time consuming. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create some stunning content that not only you can create in just a few minutes, but you can share it from the same interface. So let's dive in. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And we're taking a look at a website called Poster My Wall. Now yes, Poster My Wall can allow you to create so much more than just social media. Whether you want to create something printed or a PDF or a logo or almost anything, you can do it with Poster My Wall. But one of their best features is the ability to share it directly to your social media platforms, so you don't have to be bouncing around and exporting things from here and then uploading it somewhere else. So let's dive in. The first thing I want to point out is the ginormous amount of templates in which Poster My Wall has. In fact, they are approaching 500,000 templates in total. And as you'll notice here, many of them are video or animated, which is really, really important when it comes to creating engaging social media. I mean, you know how long you're scrolling through your Instagram feed. How important is it for something to jump out and stand out for you? Now, you can either search for a particular type of design, or you can browse by using their menu here on the left-hand side. So perhaps I'm looking for something like maybe a corporate poster or something along those lines. I'm just going to type in those words, and immediately I've got hundreds, if not thousands, of different templates for me to choose from. But one of the most engaging type of templates in which Poster My Wall offers is a slideshow. And in this case, we're taking a look at an Instagram slideshow. And you know how important that is, that something stands out and pops out to your audience. So I'm going to select customize this particular design so that I can make some easy tweaks and edits for my own business needs, and then show you how to share it directly here from Poster My Wall. So now that I've selected this design, you can see that we're looking at something that has a total duration of 30 seconds. Now, of course, I could edit that if I want, but if I drag this slider over, you can see that there's a few different parts of this particular slideshow, right? So I can identify the different problems and then, of course, my solution to this particular product or to this particular service. On the left-hand side of the interface, here we can add or remove as many different elements as we want, whether that's a photo or a shape or adding extra text. We can even add our own videos and audio, especially if you'd like some music or maybe narration playing over top of your slideshow. And then depending on what we select on the template itself, of course, everything is editable over here on the right-hand side. And don't worry, if you go and try to move something around and say, oops, I made a mistake, you always have an undo button to bring you back to where you were. So let's make a few changes to this template. So for example, maybe I think this is a bit difficult to read, having this text sort of border between the video and the background down below. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to move this up just a little bit. I think that's going to make it sort of stand out and punch up just a little bit more. And the great thing is that that's going to apply to the other parts of my slideshow as well. So I don't have to go into each stage or into each section. I can just make the change on one end. Maybe another change I'm going to make is going to come up to this logo, and I'm not wild about the effect here. So maybe the opacity is a little too light for me. I want to darken that up just a little bit more. I can move that to 80. And again, that's going to apply on everything else here within the template. Lastly, let's change the text here in this particular area here. So take charge with, I'm going to say, with the best online budget planner. How about something like that? So I've punched up the text just a little bit more. Now I can make specific changes to other parts of the slideshow if I want. If I want to swap out the video here, for example, if I want to change the text, or if I just want to change the background for a particular area. I can customize this template and add and remove as many different things as I need. Now, if you're wanting to collaborate with others when it comes to your design, Poster My Wall makes that very easy to do so as well. You can share either via an email or a link. You can also choose what exactly you are going to share. Do you want to allow them to edit the content or just view the content and give you some valuable feedback? But the other great thing about using a tool such as Poster My Wall is that if you want to repurpose this for multiple platforms or for multiple different needs. So here near the top, we have a resize option. And the great thing is you don't have to remember what are the standard sizes, either for video, for marketing, or for the various social media platforms. So maybe I forget that Instagram posts changed their dimensions a few years ago, or a Twitter header, or a YouTube thumbnail. I've got all of those options available to me here just at the click of a button. When you're finished, what we can do is select the download button in the top right-hand corner. And yes, we can export in HD video. So it's going to look as crystal clear as possible, especially on your viewers' phones who probably have the highest resolution amongst their other devices. But if we don't want to go through the process of downloading it to our machines, we can go ahead and publish it directly to, well, almost wherever you want it, whether it's an email campaign, whether it's a web page or embedded on a web page, or link it to your social media. What I'm going to do is actually choose the first option here is to post it directly to my social media accounts. So in this case, I've already created a link between Poster My Wall and my Instagram account. Of course, I can add as many other social media platforms as I want, so I can create one post and then send it out to multiple different platforms. So before I post it, of course, I'm going to want to add some captions. Are you struggling with your budget? That's what I'm going to say as the caption here. Of course, I can add as much as I want. And let's give a title to the video. I'm going to call this the Flow Finance video, for example. And if everything looks great and ready to go, all I need to do is hit the publish button. And now that is sent to my Instagram feed or to whatever other social media platforms that I have connected. And now, if we jump over to my Instagram account, there you see the video that we created in just a few minutes. I can click on it. This is exactly what the viewer is going to see. Quick, easy, and simple to post to my social media accounts. Now you can use Poster My Wall for your social media needs for absolutely nothing. Yes, that's right. They have a free version. But if you're needing just a little more, including unlimited high-res image downloads, their premium plan starts at just $9.95 per month. If you'd like to learn more, be sure to click the link in the description down below. And if you enjoyed this app review and how-to, you'll love the other videos right here on the Simpletivity channel. Remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.